For the first time ever, we are hearing from the mother of this girl here. This is 15-year-old Kayla Rincon-Miller, who was shot dead in a Cape Coral neighborhood while she was walking with friends. It was breaking here on Wink that the only person arrested in this shooting is this person that you see on your screen, 16-year-old Thomas Stein. According to a new police report, witnesses ID'd him as the driver. Wink News reporter Annalise Iraola joins us now in studio. So Annalise, where does this investigation stand now?
Russ, Cape Coral Police told me today their detectives are actively working this case, but they could not release any updates on where the investigation stands at this time. Wink News has obtained the full police report, and now Kayla's mother is speaking publicly for the first time.
A Cape Coral Police report confirmed 16-year-old Thomas Stein did not pull the trigger that killed Kayla Rincon-Miller, though he did play a role in the robbery. The Cape Coral Police Department shared this video of Kayla's mother, Luz Rincon, sharing how she's doing since the murder of her daughter last month.
We think about her every minute of the day, miss her every minute. It's just been very hard.
The night Kayla was killed, her mom dropped her off at the movies before. She got a call around 9:30, but it wasn't Kayla on the phone.
At first, I thought it was a prank until I heard Kayla's voice in the background telling her friend that was she going to die.
First responders attempted to save Kayla's life, but she died later that night at Gulf Coast Hospital. Just 2 days after Kayla's death, Cape Police arrested 16-year-old Thomas Stein March 19th in connection to her murder. The Cape Coral Police report states Jessica Stein, the suspect's mother, saw her son with two friends at their house around 6 p.m., then not again until 10 p.m., about a half hour after the shooting. Those two match the descriptions given by the girls who were with Kayla at the time. And now Cape Coral Police are searching for clues to lead them to the person who shot and killed her. Kayla's mother, Luz, wants to know why and wants justice for her daughter.
Every day, there's always a question in my head. You know, we just want justice for her now. That's what she deserves.
Thomas Stein will be back in court on Monday. Wink News will be there. Reporting in the studio, I'm Annalise Iraola. Wink News, back to you.